But the idea is, when you are looking at these regular polygons, is there any difference between these and the polygons that we saw in the previous section? What's the sum of the exterior angles going to be? Still going to be 360. And what's the sum of its interior angle for this one? Let's say if it has 25 sides, you're going to calculate that by taking 180 times 25 minus 2, and that's going to give you your answer, 180 times 23, which is 4140 for your solution.